Zayn Malik is cherishing every moment of fatherhood. Malik and girlfriend Gigi Hadid welcomed their first child, daughter Kai, in September through a natural home birth. And he says becoming a dad is amazing in an interview with iHeartRadio. Honestly, it's amazing. A lot of people that I was speaking to, obviously before she was born and stuff, were like, it's a big adjustment and it's going to be a massive change and stuff, he says. But honestly, she's an amazing baby. It's been really easy for me and Gigi to kind of just ease into, I guess. She kind of made it easy for us. She sleeps really well. She loves her milk. It's just feeding and changing diapers at the minute. It's wicked. I am enjoying it for sure, he adds. Talking about Gigi, Zayn calls her wicked mom. He says, obviously, she's really a big help with everything. She's doing well. The former One Direction member admits that he didn't expect to be quite so in fatherhood, remembering that he was always into myself, doing my own thing before having a child. Now on the other hand, he can't get enough of Kai. I had time for my relationship and stuff too, but it was still solely about me, he explains. The fact that she's been so easy to just adjust to has been surprising to me because I just love spending my days with her, hanging out with her, just doing really relaxing chill stuff. Just watching kid shows on TV, on Netflix, learning nursery rhymes, just rolling around with her and singing to her. It's a really different pace of life, but it's been really easy to adjust to for sure, says Malik. I think that's the most surprising thing. While every bond is beautiful, but the father-daughter relationship is so pure and special that how old the daughter grows, she remains to be daddy's princess for the life.